any delay. Simon's first tarpon on artificial with the TFO. Tactical Inshore.
Hey guys, Captain Fraser here, and today I'm going to review the TFO Temple Fork Outfitters Tactical Inshore rod. Now, I've been using this rod for over a year now. I did a couple of previous videos on my smaller, lighter rods. This here is the 8-foot extra heavy. This is the big dog.
There he goes, and then you pull the opposite way as his head. There you go. There you go. There you go. Look at that. Nice job. Pull to your left. Opposite way of down his back. There you go. Pull. That's a big one, actually. That's a good fish. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Look at the pearlescence.
Good job.
It handles your lures from 2 ounce to 8 ounce. Now this I will use for my paddle tails, including this R&R tackle line through. Tremendous lure here, soft plastic, and it actually the line comes through on this. We'll review this lure a little later. You can put your own hook on there, even circles, phenomenal. Just started using this one, but certainly going to be using it some more. Of course, you've got your lure hanger right there built into the rod. Now this rod is a fast action rod. 8 foot, I mean, for an extra heavy, I gotta say it's probably more on the more fast side than a real extra heavy compared to what you might be used to. But still has a lot of beef in the backbone of this rod for enabling you to fight those tarpon, pull them in boat side quickly. Gives you enough power and leverage to get them in. I've matched this rod with a Saragossa 1400. It does have 50 pound braid on it. Pretty much I was thinking about why I pretty much got 50 pound on for my 6,000 has the 30 to 40, and then my 10,000 has the 50 and up. Of course this rod, Saragossa is a little bit heavier maybe, but certainly not going to get tired. Probably get tired from throwing those big lures more than the rod itself, but certainly this 8 foot will throw them a distance. And this is just one heck of a rod. I've been using it. Can't wait to use it some more. Now, if you like these videos, you learn, like what you see, make sure to subscribe. Hit the like button. We're going to be doing a lot more reviews on these rods and all of my other gear. I've got fly rods that we all from Temple Fork Outfitters, which we're going to be doing a review on here shortly in the next upcoming videos. Plus, we're going to Bahamas soon on the 68 Viking. Follow us along. We're going to be putting up all new videos here in a lot more rapid succession. Alright guys, that's the Temple Fork Outfitters Tactical Inshore 8 foot extra heavy 2 to 8 ounce lures. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you on the next one.